your mind a silver screen and all is set good. I'm never gonna dance again. Guilt you feel I've got no rhythm. Though it's easy to pretend, I know you're not a fool. I shouldn't have better than cheating friends. Waste the chance that I've been given. So I'm never gonna dance again. The way I dance with you.
I'd like to thank Crescendo Committee for giving me this honor to be the chief guest for this wonderful evening. So thank you very much for the Crescendo Committee group. Now, Father Ramiro told me, see that you give a small, not a talk, just a message, and it should not be a big one. Let it be a small one, so I would give just 3 points. Just 3 points. First thing, the other day I had been to one of the parishes for Sanjong, and you all know what happens during Sanjong. And there was one group with young children, with their guitar, with their trumpet. And I just went over there, and I just casually praise them. I said, well done. Y'all did a wonderful job. And one among that group a young boy told me, Father, amcha goinkaracha roktan asate. Music amcha goinkaracha roktan tasa. Dear parents and dear children, we all have this wonderful talent of music. I'm sure when y'all were playing the instruments, I've seen many people tapping their feet, which means that even among the people, they have this quality of music. So please keep it up, this wonderful quality of music of Goans that we have. First thing. Second thing, I would like to appreciate Crescendo Group. It's a really wonderful thing to bring together a big number of students over here, especially small children. And I would like to tell you, parents, that we all have these talents. Let this talent be grown. I think so. Many of us know this word, crescendo. Crescendo, the word exactly means to increase, to increase. So I wish all the best to all the students over there here on the stage to increase their talents in music. And the third thing I would like to tell the students over here, y'all have played wonderful music, an ode to joy by Beethoven, minuet in G by Bach. See, they were great personalities and they did not become great musicians in one day. And I think Miss Svetlana has just said it, that it is because of the hard work and perseverance they have reached that level. So my humble request to you all, there are so many violinists, and I love violin, so many violinists, please see that you'll work hard, persevere, and I'm sure one day you all will be a great musician, like Beethoven, like Bach. And I'm sure there will be these people, the sirs over here, teachers over here, namely Gary, Valerio, Sigmund. They did not become musicians in one day. And of course, a teacher over there who plays piano, she did not become teacher in one day. It is because of her hard work and perseverance she has reached that level. So my humble request to all of the students over here to put in your best efforts to give your best and become a good musician and to bring joy to the people over here. May God bless you all. And I also thank once again to the Crescendo Committee. Thank you very much.
Take this back from me.
like to thank Father Matthew, our chief guest of the program, for gracing us with his presence. In the words of Jane Austen, the novelist, "Without music, life would be meaningless to me." Truly, today, our children at Crescendo, with their lively and vibrant musical performance, have added joy and goodness to our lives. The melodies they have performed is the sheer dedication and hard work of their maestros, their music teachers, Sir Valerio, Sir Gary, and Sir Sigmund, who have spent endless hours, days, and months training these young hearts to enjoy music with every beat. Thank you, teachers. As a small token of appreciation, I would like to call Clario to please give a token of appreciation to Sir Gary, requesting Sir Gary to please come forward. I would like to call Leanne to please give a token of appreciation to Sir Valerio. And requesting Shania Morris to please give a token of appreciation to Sir Sigmund. A special thanks to Miss Ingrid Nazareth for making time and adding a lot to this musical concert. May God bless you always. Not forgetting our very, very dear friend, Worrell, who has always been a pillar of support to Crescendo. Thank you, Worrell. Vincey might not be here, but he has done a lot, and all his boys, thank you very much, because of them we can hear very good music. Cookie caterers for their delicious snacks that they have provided for us, as always, thank you, Regan. We also like to say a big thank you to Sting and Sheena Pereira for catching us and covering us on video. You'll get that soon, uploaded maybe on YouTube. We also like to thank our very own Sherlyn Crasto for catching us on photography. Thank you, Sherlyn, for always obliging and always giving your support to Crescendo. As parents, we are blessed to be a part of Crescendo, a beautiful family that nourishes us with music every day and every part of our life. On behalf of all the parents here, I could never, never forget, and I would like to thank and extend my gratitude to Father Ramiro. The claps say it all, Father. The heart, the soul, and the brains behind Crescendo. Thank you, Father. The gift of music you have shared with us is eternal. We also thank our benefactors and supporters for all their help and contribution. We thank the diocese for providing all their support to Crescendo. Thank you, Father Jerome. Thank you, Father Luis. Thank you, Father Agnello, for always being there. God bless you all. Thank you very much.